So today is vet day. Once a year, Diane and Allie will go get their vaccines. Hi, honey. You ready for a car ride? Nellie's in that one. Keep them separated so they don't bicker. You guys ready to go? Each year they get their rabies vaccine and distemper. The first time, they're almost a year old, so the first time they went to the vet, they got those shots when they were about 4 months, 4 or 5 months. Yeah, that's about right, 4 or 5 months. And then when they're about 6 months old, they were spayed and neutered because you didn't want to have any little fox pups around, although it would be super cute. Hey, honey, just wait a minute. We're going to get there. Oh. As you can see, they're not used to being kenneled. They usually have free roam of the house and in their room, and they only have to go in a kennel on vet trips, so a little anxiety right now. But yeah, when they're about 6 months old, we brought them to the vet to get spayed and neutered. Would have been fun to have little pups, but you have to have a special USDA breeder license. Hey, Gaia, honey. Hey, it's okay. I know, it's horrible. And as you've seen already, foxes are incredibly hard to raise, so we didn't want to have to end up raising a litter of them because they're be very hard to home. Make sure that they went to good homes, because probably can't find many people who would stay committed to owning a fox. I know, sweetie. We're going to be there soon, okay? Just hang in there. Hang in there. All right.
And yeah. Girls are unfortunately the
I've read that too. They tend to be
Hi.
A lot more
hard. Hi, Hank. You're okay. Okay. Can I just look you up?
Of course. No, you won't bite.
You're such a good
one. It's like I just don't like the vet.
I don't blame you. Car rides are scary, being outside scary.
All the doggies barking and
yeah.
Like I don't recognize those voices.
The sad thing is they do still, even though they are a predatory animal. They act as prey.
Yeah, well, because there's a lot of other predatory animals that are bigger than them. And in the forest, coyotes, you know, wolves.
They gang up on them.
Yep, they will tear them down. So
I've got two cute little foxes that hang out and eat my muskrats, and I'm very happy with them.
Nice. Red foxes?
Messy. help me turn the water on. You're not mad at me, are you? No. You got that comb safe. You got a nice bath. You're just chilling out. Hmm? Such a good boy. But you little lady. Hmm? You're not mad at me, are you? No. So you can't be mad at me.